It's been a week, a whole week.
It may be longer. I don't want to be with someone who can't trust me. I thought you trusted me.
I do trust you. I do. That's why I stood up for you. I stood up for you when Carly accused you of trying to sleep with her.
And yet you didn't trust me enough to know that if I have messages from Adrian, they don't mean anything. They don't mean anything at all. They were meant to be a record. So if you ever questioned why she called or what she said or anything else, I'd have some evidence that I've done nothing. Did you see that I didn't reply to any of that stuff?
Ricky, please. Please just let me come back to the apartment.
I'll see you at school.
No, I can't take it anymore. I can't. I just can't. I don't think I can come to school. Dad's taking John to the nursery.
Someone's at my door. I have to go.
Who is it? Adrian?
If it is Adrian, I didn't invite her over here. Tell you what. Hold on. I'll tell you.
It's not Adrian.